This game is shit! The story is shit! The side missions are shit! Most of the game is a stupid fucking Batmobile. Joker won't shut the fuck up. Batman can't stop bat-skyping people like a little fucking girl. And, to top it all off, it's one of the hardest fucking Arkham games. Come on, fuck, I fucking touched the fucking thing. Come on, get him. How the fuck did you see me? What the fuck, I can't skip the fucking death screen? In the other games you can do that, but this one's fucking brutal. This game is pissing me the fuck off! I gotta calm down, Jesus fucking Christ. Remember my first review on Mortal Kombat 10? Yeah, my first review. You gotta know it's shit if it was the first thing I wanted to fucking talk about. Wait, I wanted to call the series Hard Games? What the fuck? Hard Games. And I thought Unfair was a fucking stupid name. Hard Games. In my first review, I didn't really talk about the story, even though that it is my job as a reviewer to talk about the story. But instead, I decided to talk about the characters, which had Aaron Black and Kotal Kahn, which should just be called fucking cowboy with a sword and a fucking mistake. Hopefully they cut him out. Wait, no Kun Jin or Takashi? They don't even tell us why in the story, he's just not in there? Man, Ed Boon could be a real asshole. Wait. Fuck the roster, we got Baraka! Fuck the roster. Now, I bet you're wondering, what else do they have to offer in the game? Well, they have new towers, which are called Towers of Time, which have towers and timers. And each tower has different time and different towers. Some are easy and some are... Holy fuck. When you complete a tower, you get prizes. What kind of prizes? Fatalities? Maybe. Skins? Maybe. Getting a free chance to do a little shit fart on top of Kotal Kahn's feathery fucking head? I wish. Tokens and soul fragments. So what the fuck do you do with tokens and soul fragments? You spend them in the crypt. Yes, the crypt. Now, you don't just get just the skins. You get individual parts of the skins. Like, why? I know that NetherRealm Studios also makes Injustice 2, but why do you do the same shit here? Just give us skins! Have you played Mortal Kombat 11? Then you played Injustice 2 without knowing. Like, at least I can check two more games off the list, because I'm basically just reviewing two games in one. Now, the only difference is that Injustice 2 doesn't have the crypt, it has the multiverse. By beating different versions of the Justice League, you get gear. So which one's better? Better question is, which one's faster? Not only you have to open up boxes in the crypt, you have to solve puzzles, like in this part here. I found Kenshi's dead body, so I took his headband. Wow, that's fucking disrespectful, isn't it? Every now and then Shang Tsung start talking to you. But here, I have to solve a puzzle in order to get out of this room. And he won't shut the fuck up!
Even Kenshi.
Kenshi's headband can be used, but when I first used it, I fucking died! So I respawned, used it again, and it's just fucking shit. I could barely see any fucking thing.
Perhaps try to see things.
Shut the fuck up! I finally see a crack in the wall, so I smashed it with my big ass fucking hammer and continued off. So I bet you're wondering what the arcade portion of the game, you know, to play the fucking game. So, let's just see. Alright, let's see who we're fighting here. Terminator? Are you fucking kidding me? Terminator, are you fucking out of your mind? Why would you have a character you have to buy, but you have to fight him? So I have to fucking torture myself by watching this. Let's just see how good he is. Alright, you know, do a little teleporting here, a little slash. Look at that, beating his fucking ass. So he looks like he's not fucking that good at all. We got other characters with fucking guns too, like Jax, Sonya. What makes him stand out? You couldn't have put another shit in there? Like, what the fuck? Okay, well, he teleports. There's a lot of other people that teleports. But I'll tell you this much, the dude that does the voice on here is pretty good, but I'm surprised they haven't got Arnold in this. Why the fuck haven't you got Arnold in this? It's a fucking video game. He would have done it. It would have been fucking phenomenal. But no, they had to get a guy that was good at doing the voice. Alright, here's the fatality. You're next. Far. See how this one is. It's not too hard. Oh shit! Right fucking through him. Oh! Fuck! Fucking dead. That's fucking beautiful. Fatality. Scorpion wins. See, that's what makes these fatalities good. If you describe it to somebody, they'll be like, well, it's nothing I've seen before, but the cinematics are fucking awesome. I like how they do the slow motion shot in the end. But that's fucking good, and it's fucking brilliant. It makes me want to like it, you know? Because, I mean, they've done all this shit before. But they just did it better with the cinematics. It's fucking awesome. Alright, I have to fight Kano. Now, Kano has this thing where he's hard as fuck to fight, and he's hard as fuck to play as. It's everything just sucks. Look at that, I'm fucking beating his ass. Yeah, stay down, you piece of fucking shit. The fuck is this dragon challenge? Alright, land 5 crouching jabs? Oh fuck, I rate too much. Alright, gotta fucking beat his ass. See, that's the thing with this fucking game. You can't beat. Fuck! Fuck! Look, I can't fucking look at it while I'm playing the fucking game. Fucking stop! You fucking piece of shit, I'm about to fucking die! You can't read and do- Fuck! You can't fucking read and do this shit at the same fucking time! I don't know what the fuck to do! Like, fucking leave me alone! There we go, we fucking beat his ass. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna have to do the old faithful fatality since I can't get the fucking rest of them. Oh yeah, and I didn't memorize that. I didn't look at the move list because I've done it so many fucking times. I don't want to go in the fucking crypt any fucking more, so I'm just going to have to go with the old faithful. Who the fuck wants to play this game more times than they need to fucking enjoy it? Wow, I got 1,000 coins. Got 10 crystals. Oh my fucking god. An icon? You really have to show me all this shit? You can't just blast it in my face? Not. Alright, you got this one. Congratulations. Oh, wait. Oh, hold the fuck on. I got this shit. I'm fucking cut the fuck out with it. Oh, shit. It's Chronica. Now, Chronica is way harder than Dark Shinnok. Even though that Dark Shinnok does his fucking dumbass blast shit, this bitch just fucking warps through time. It's like, goddamn. But I beat her before. I guess we're going to beat her again. Now, you're probably wondering, oh, well, you beat her before? Yeah, because everybody plays this fucking game more than once. Now, let's just beat her ass and get it over with.
Your life, your name, they will be wiped from history.
I'm about to use you to wipe the shit off my ass. It is time. Oh, fuck. See, she does all this fucking weird shit. Like, she freezes you and shit. Like, holy fuck. Doing as much as I fucking can. You want fucking teleporting? I'll fucking give you teleporting, you fucking bitch. Bald motherfucker. piece of shit. Don't do that shit. Look at that. My health's too fucking low. Fuck. And I have to beat these guys too. Fucking Jax comes in. I mean, they're not that hard, but uppercuts can just go a long way. There we go. Fucking dead. Turn to dust. That doesn't give much of a difference. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna fucking die. Every now and then she'll bring up some enemies. Like, fucking T-Rex? Are you fucking kidding me? What the fuck is all this shit? What the fuck is this bubble? Get me the fuck out! Slowly turning down my fucking health and fucking T-Rex! What the fuck is that about? Oh fuck, I'm fucking dead? Oh shit! Oh, you're fucked! Yeah, get the fuck out of here! You go to hell and you fucking die! Piece of shit, bald bitch! Oh shit! Get the fuck in there! Oh! Ugh, that's nasty. Well, I beat the game. Do I feel good about it? No. I can beat the game a million more times and I won't feel accomplished. Shit! Well, it's like we got a lot more shit to fucking deal with. Look at all these fucking games! Are they better than this one? I don't know. Is this game shit? I don't know. Is it challenging? Yeah. These games? Yeah. Some of them are challenging. That's what games are supposed to be. But I feel like games are getting shittier and easier, and some are just fucking brutal. Fuck.